Welcome to Guns and Chicken Strips. I'm your host, James. What's happening? Today we are with these two gentlemen. And we are going fishing. But first, we are at IHOP. What do you think about my chicken and waffles?
I suggested it. So you owe me for the review.
I do. I do owe you for the review.
I feel so official.
We're here fishing or sitting on the boat. We got up really early because the organizer of the event didn't realize that the sun didn't come up till 7:30. But yeah, we're here now, about to get on the lake. Feels amazing out here. A little chilly, kind of shivering. But I am ready to catch some fish. Stop laughing at me! Like I said in yesterday's video, he's basically gonna be teaching me how to fish. And we're gonna be using lures out of this mystery tackle box. It's gonna be a good day. I think I'm gonna catch some fish. This place looks insanely fishy. Like, if you could see Mr. Perrick over there, he's already fishing. Let's get out on the lake.
God damn it. Dude, Perrick, what are you doing?
Who knows what Perrick's doing?
Oh, this
makes
my day.
What made my day is you just rammed his GoPro.
I was trying to save my GoPro from this great bullshit.
Look at the deck of my boat now.
It's all good. We got MTB boxes. We got dirty shoes. I think that was more him than me.
Yeah.
Oh, my shoes are muddy. My bad.
I just washed this thing, too. Yeah. I took 30 minutes out of my day to wash this.
You don't care. I know you're joking. Got one.
Yeah.
Yep.
On the drop shot.
Yep. Nice. And it's off. Sweet.
Well, now you can put that down.
I don't think you're filming.
No, Perrick's just that. Oh,
that's a big one too. Stop reeling, Perrick.
I got it. Perrick, it's a barbed wire fence, dude. It's a barbed wire fence, dude.
What I was cracking up about is Perrick's like, I got him, trying to pull him over the fence.
Well, that is fish number trace for me. I've caught one on a buzzbait.
Jeez, dude, you got two nice fish.
Yeah, one on a buzzbait, one on a jig, and I just changed up to the frog. So, obviously kind of an all over the place pattern, but that fish came out of the shallows and hit it, and I saw it wait for it. Tried to get it over that fence, literally right there. And got her over. And my drag wasn't set again. I gotta set my drag.
That was cool. Perrick trying to pull it over the. I got it.
He was not coming off. There we go. I would assume they're probably not gonna be able to see that on film, huh?
They might.
I don't know if you guys saw that. Oops. Dude, I'm sorry.
You're fine. It's only the second time.
I think we just got a fish shallow.
I think they're really shallow.
I like that.
Really shallow, but first fish of the day for me. I wasn't recording earlier. Jimmy caught one. Perrick had three. He said three. I might throw this buzzbait a little bit long. So, what are you doing back there? Trying to find a new fish, huh?
He's samuraiing it. That's what he's doing.
One with the bass.
I think you just need to grow a little bit.
No, I should have put the boner down a little bit.
That's my thumbnail right there. And title, One with the Bass.
Oh, God.
You good? A little better?
Yeah, that's
better. One with the Bass.
Oh, now you're hooked on the freaking fence. Dude, that's a pretty fish. Good looking fish. Jimmy, we need to get you on one with that weightless setup. Thanks for the come up, Perry. Thank you. There we go.
Oh my god, that's sick.
Oh, hold on, don't reel. You're good. He's hooked. You're good.
That was sick.
Okay. You can flip him. You're good. And in the boat, Jimmy's got his, what is that, first?
No, third. Second cast with that.
Second cast with that? Dude, that's.
I'm filming. That's one thing I'm good at, is making sure I'm filming. Nice.
Dude, look at this bait. This is getting absolutely destroyed. Good job. Way to go. Way to go.
Now I got something with some weight on it. I can actually pinpoint my cast.
I got an idea.
See, it's,
watch this.
I want to see what Perrick's about to do.
Line. Where is it?
It's over that limb and then right over here.
Oh.
Dude, I see the trees over here.
Yeah, it's right there. The bait is in that limb right there that's moving. It's over that limb and in that thing. Because the wind blew it this way. You got it, you crazy little... Look, he hooked it with the frog. How did you pull that off?
We got it back.
Oh, we got it back, thank God.
You crazy little dude, man. How did you do that?
Right there, just do it perfect.
He hooked the hook with the frog.
Oh, yeah. We got her.
Well, it was a wonderful day on the lake. We all caught fish. I wanted to use a bait caster more, but Mr. Turkla had to accomplish a mission, and he wanted me to for sure catch a fish, so didn't waste any time. We straight killed them. They did anyway. I caught two, I believe. And they caught like 10, 15 apiece. It was rocking. But yeah, now we're going to go pick up some El Fudo as usual. Well, it was an awesome day of fishing. It's safe to say some interesting things that happened. I have decided that if I ever get married, that Perrick will be giving a speech at my wedding, because that little dude is hilarious. That dude cracks me up, man. Hope y'all enjoyed this episode of Guns and Chicken Strips. We went fishing, so I thought y'all would like to see it. Like I said, I wanted to learn how to use a bait cast more, but Lunkers had a game plan in mind to knock out and get done. So I followed that and we caught some fish. It was a good day. Really good day with some good people out there fishing. Caught a lot of fish. They did anyway. I caught like two or three. It was a lot of fun though. But do not worry. We are back to shooting today. I'm about to finish editing and upload this video for you guys. And then we'll be back out there doing some shooting action. I got that brand new scuba tank with 3,000 PSI to light up and see what happens. I got something really cool planned, so do not worry. That video will be uploaded tomorrow, which is Sunday, and you'll get to see it. I got my 700 grain bullets in for the Alamo Joe, my 500 Magnum, got that back. It's going to be a good video. I'm pretty excited about what's about to go down. So stick around and see what happens. Thank y'all for watching Guns and Chicken Strips. Hope y'all enjoyed this episode. You guys are awesome. I love you. And as always, I'll catch you tomorrow, big chickens.